you'll remain standing and join us in our closing hymn.